Duty Black Ops.
Zombie!
Yeah!
Zombie!
Yay! Now we have to share out the intro, guys. Because we can decide who's going to do it, because it's going on both channels. So,
you know, we have it down, man. I didn't know when to put my screen recording on. So, those of you who are watching my video, you are probably 1 second out of the intro.
But, I mean, I don't really know what you're on about. The only thing I heard then is your screen recorder wasn't on.
Never mind. That's about it.
But first, remember guys, go and smash that like button. If you don't,
Or, and we also prefer you to smash our subscribe button. We always love that.
Remember, don't hurt it. It actually has feelings. Don't smack it that hard. Yeah. But let's go straight into the game. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
Maybe just like gently tap the like button.
Yeah. Don't hurt it.
Okay. You save your money.
You bear them all.
Okay. Who am I? Oh, I'm the police guy, the boxer, right? The beast.
I'm the magician.
Let me sort out everything with the beast.
Your reaction.
Oh god.
When you see a zombie.
Oh god! Ninja! Rappy!
You guys saw that! Oh my god, yeah!
Bowie!
Guys, be dead glitchy!
I'm not really comfortable where a hand is, but that might just be a habit of hers. I need to rebuild the barrier, otherwise the council won't be happy with me because I'm damaging the environment.
Oh my god, how can you live with yourself?
I don't know. I might just jump up and down to make myself happy. I mean,
I can't even jump on this now. You guys can still...
There's a zombie! And... I mean, I walk like that. I mean, I guess I walk like that when I just... I don't really know when I walk like that.
You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing.
Joke's over. You don't like it when
I know when that hotline bling,
so I might just end our lives.
That can only mean one thing.
Ever
since
I
left the city.
Go ahead and don't laugh.
Since my series will also be starting soon.
I'm invincible. Behind you! Jeez, Louise.
This is the gun I want. I like. And that's my life. Die!
Have you noticed in every single Call of Duty game, they're always based back in time? Like with the Nazi hotel and the old look. This is kind of future. I don't know what this looks like. It kind of looks like the 90s with the cars and everything.
It is the 90s, definitely the
90s. But it kind of looks futuristic if you look at the new line. There's like monorail. I don't know what I'm talking about.
And look at these rails. Have you ever been to one of the trains? They're like...
The monorails, yeah.
Yeah.
But I don't think there are any more zombies because they're hiding from me. Why? Okay, guys. So, right, about that screen recorder thing, it just happened then, yeah?
Yeah, this is perfect. Are you recording it with your iPad, by the way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're still not quite professional yet, guys. We're still the snobby, wobby beginners, you know.
This is only like your second time doing the voice recorders like I do, isn't it, Regan?
Yeah. Oh yeah, you want some? I'll give it ya!
My character is
being
split.
But what? I
can't run straight. I'm probably not gonna be as good as I usually am because I'm really good, normally.
If they see you play, they would quite disagree with you, sorry.
Really? Because my character's being glitchy right now.
I can see that. How do we make
things like they were?
I will succeed my mission, and I will open the door. I don't know why I'm talking like I'm from the 90s. I
what
think
the hell?
Oh, God damn it. I thought you said you were good at this. Mm-hmm.
I did say that my character was glitching.
Oh, we all believe you. We all believe you.
Well, I have it on camera, so, you know.
I don't think anyone believes you.
Oh, I stabbed that guy.
Boom, shakalaka. It's instant kill. You don't need to shoot.
I know, I did stab him.
Oh, you want some? I'll give it you. I thought you were good at this.
I did say
do I have to take matters into my own hands? I thought I was already jeez Louise, just make sure I don't get assassinated from behind because I don't feel comfortable. Oh, yeah. Boobies. No, don't run at me like that. Alright, let me just rebuild the
bar. Look at this, when I run, I can't even run straight.
I know, we can see on camera, but you know, if you were that good, you would be... Oh no, it's the wasp things. I think it's time to become the beast, because I'll beast them out. I don't know why I'm talking about this.
Beast.
Yeah! No, I'm gonna open the gate for us. Oh, am I gonna make it in time? Yes, I'm gonna open the gate! Is the gate open? Come on! There we go, Kai! It's open! Monkey lads! I will save you! Alright, come up here, Kai! Kai, Monkey Lab, whatever your name is, come! Quick!
Coming! I'm a baby!
Here you are! Come on!
I know, but you don't have to
come on! Mom, baby! It's a change
okay,
diaper.
Shut up, wasps!
They got stinging. I do not like these in the summertime, they're very
good.
Oh no!
I've
never known wasps to squirt you. They normally sting you, but.
No, have you got the ritual things and everything?
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure
they are. You've got the ritual key, which is good. By the way, only one of us always has to stay out. So just,
I know.
But
I don't think there are any more. Oh, where is it? It's the wasp. Additional parts of the pie. So where am I going to get the additional parts? I think I better start searching!
No,
right, the grain of...
X and a bush!
Oh, I need to go to the east to get the additional part. Oh, you want some? I'm giving it to you! No, I'm just letting you alone!
My character is freezing out!
I need to become the beast! Like I am myself! Yeah. I need to get the additional part. Yeah. You will die together, fools. Yeah.
I think the good thing is I have an audience when I say it. What the hell?
Let me stop you! It's cheating. Yeah. Are you joking me? I can't take all these out. I don't really think this is necessary. I don't think the manipulative situation. I'm gonna be heroic! I can't jump over that. You moron! We should have been no! Hurry up! Hurry! No! No! Yeah, we definitely didn't die. We just quit because we did.
Yeah, so what happened? It looked like we died, but we never did.
But that was actually an animation by guy that I got a coffee off the other day, but let's start the game because, you know, I don't really feel like explaining it. What keeps me dying? I don't know! No, judge me! I thought they were gone by their second name. Like Donald Trump. They call him Trump.
Yeah,
like
my
Trump
character's
Tower.
Me. Guys, look at this.
I'm just gonna pack all this. Oh, I can't do that. Oh yeah! You want some?
They're dead.
Yeah. I'm a ninja. Alright, you got a problem? Die. No one has a problem with
it. Word of advice, get out of Dodge.
background?
Yeah, like for an example, let me get H2O Delirious. He's got that blue thing which shows he's on. Banos has got that colourful rainbow thing. So we thought, why don't we be so, you know, unique? So we made our own background.
Mine's red with guns and monkeys in the back.
And mine is, you know, you've seen it in the thumbnail. It's just that green thing with the guns on it. I like it.
Never mind.
Yeah. And my banner, my icon.
I think this worked. I mean, it's actually the best thing I've ever done.
You know what? I feel sorry for the zombie. I just might make it a quick death. Stick it off. Oh, that was a quick. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Hi guys. I didn't just kill your friend. I'm gonna shoot you. The booth. No. Oh no. Rebuilding the barriers. Rebuilding the barriers. This guy, I think he it was his boyfriend. I think I was cheating. Oh my god, it's apocalypse of Jesus. And I don't know what
it's called. I have a pistol, it has a monkey on it.
Oh god!